Hey.
We'll have to see what the final result is, but it could be disastrous for Great Britain if it's over in 3 months. Damn, Raymond's the man that they're pinning all their hopes on here. Great Britain first got one gold medalist at the Olympics. He made it out. Well, brilliant run by Patricia. Again, this is just such a loaded city panel here. Adam with a